स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन. दिस इज़ आवर साइंस क्लास. आई एम योर टीचर मैम रमशा. वी विल स्टार्ट रीडिंग ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 9 विच इज़ लाइट. बिफोर स्टार्ट रीडिंग यू हैव टू मैंशन टूडेज डे थर्सडे एंड डेट 10 दिसंबर 2020 ऑन योर बुक. नाउ लेट स्टार्ट. लाइट. We see objects in the daytime due to light from the sun. Why we see objects? We see objects due to the light from the sun. The sun is the largest natural source of light and heat. What is the largest natural source of light and heat? The sun. Light from the sun helps us to see objects during daytime. How we can see objects during daytime? With the help of sun. The stars, lightning and fire are also natural sources of light. A burning candle and a light bulb also give off heat and light. These are man-made sources of light. They help us to see objects at night. At night, what are the objects which help us to see objects? They are bulb and the candle. Now, some objects are given here. Which give us light, a bulb, a candle, fire, lightning. Things that give off their own light are known as luminous objects. Luminous objects are what? That give their own light to us. For example, the sun, a bulb, a candle and a fire are luminous objects. We can see the moon at night. It does not have its own light. Moon doesn't have its own light. Why it shines? It shines because sunlight falls on it. When sunlight falls on moon, it starts shining. Now, we will do question answers and exercise questions of chapter number 9, light.